already pulled that one that we're shipping out and put it over somewhere else, so we're good.
Yeah, I always wanted like a... Oh,
sorry. back and forth on this thing. I really wanted to get the ends to come in. I haven't printed the ends actually. I did see a little bit there. When I took the indicator over it, it was hovering all around, like under a half thou.
Okay.
But again, that's just kind of measuring local changes. But I got this. I was trying to bring this down, so I ended up doing step scraping here several times, trying to tilt it,
right.
It down.
Right.
And then I got to the point where I was hitting here a little bit, but then I lost a lot of bearing in here. So then what I did is I just went and dive bombed the whole thing.
Okay.
A couple times.
Yes.
And that brought it back up.
So it mics up pretty much.
Amazingly, it's mics within maybe 5/10 or so.
Right.
All the way across. Just at the points that I checked. I mean, it might be out someplace else, but yeah, it's pretty damn close.
Mm.
And I didn't actually expect that because I didn't know whether.